However, European wild boars have a few problems with the Canadian winter because their legs are so short. In addition, they like to make beds in the grass. But in the winter, they'll make their beds in the fodder set up for the deer and bison. Give them a hand. They cope very well. Over the years, the European wild boars have bred with Canadian boars. A European boar will have one litter per year, while